Hello YouTube, Tyson here again for TV Enthusiast for today's edition of Top 10 Tuesday. Today we are taking a look at our most anticipated new and returning shows for the fall season. In order to qualify for this list, the shows have to have an announced return or debut date that falls between the months of September and November. Shows on this list also must have a scheduled date by the time this video was created. So, let's get started. Number 10, The Deuce. Though the premiere episode was made available ahead of schedule, the official premiere date is still set for fall, so it still qualifies. The Deuce is the next property from The Wire creator David Simon. James Franco stars in the series as twin brothers involved in the early days of the porn industry. Any project from Simon will make our radar, and James Franco's presence only serves to strengthen that. Number 9. Marvel's Runaways. While Marvel's Inhumans and Fox's The Gifted will likely have larger budgets and more promotion, Marvel's Hulu series Runaways has a great showrunner and an even greater premise. The story of Runaways focuses on a group of misfit teenagers who discover that their parents are, in fact, supervillains. The original comic book series was created by Why the Last Man's Brian K. Vaughan and had a run written by the geek god himself, Joss Whedon. The series is being handled by Josh Schwartz and Stephanie Savage, who worked together on the OC. Number 8. Future Man. Seth Rogen and Evan Goldberg made a name for themselves as writing partners on films such as Superbad and This Is the End. It was their collaboration adapting Preacher for AMC, however, that really got them attention as narrative giants. As such, Future Man has us excited. The series stars The Hunger Games' Josh Hutcherson as a janitor and skilled gamer who is told by men from the future that he is the only hope to save mankind. With the funny premise and the goodwill Seth and Evan garnered through Preacher, Future Man deserves a good amount of attention. Number 7. Mindhunter. Through every entry so far, we have paid particular attention to the people behind it. With Mindhunter, the name behind it is an absolute giant. Fight Club's David Fincher is bringing this series about the origins of FBI serial killer profiling to Netflix. Think of it like Criminal Minds, but shorter, more concise, and made by David Fincher. Considering Fincher's work on Zodiac, we already know the man can tell an engaging serial killer story. Netflix hasn't exactly been letting us down either. Number 6. The Good Place. Perhaps the best new comedy of last year finishes off the bottom half of our list. The Good Place didn't only represent a hilarious new kind of comedy, but also packed one of the coolest and most surprising twists of this year so far. As such, The Good Place has a notable share of our attention for the fall season. Number 5. Dirk Gently's Holistic Detective Agency. Dirk Gently acted as a sort of American Doctor Who despite having a British lead and being based on a British novel. Still though, Gently scratches a similar itch but with a more abrasive tone to override the British civility. This is likely due to the adaptation being handled by Chronicle writer Max Landis, who took a ton of liberty to make the property his own while maintaining the general feel of the original source material. Number 4. South Park. We are always excited for the return of South Park, but we have even more reason to be so this year. After last year's season disappointed series creators Matt Stone and Trey Parker, the two decided to return to a focus on the children for the upcoming season. On top of that, we have two South Park video games set to release this year, so it is just South Park overload, and we look forward to every minute of it. Number 3. Mr. Robot. While some fans of Mr. Robot were turned off by the darker and more esoteric nature of the series' second season, we here at TV Enthusiast savored every minute of it. As such, we are clamoring for more of what we loved from both seasons of the avant-garde drama. To top it off, the excellent trailer has done its job spectacularly, and now the wait is even more excruciating. Number 2. Stranger Things. Season 1 of Netflix's 80s nostalgia play left us hooked and newly in love with every little detail we recalled from our youth. The use of nostalgia as a shorthand for something greater than the sum of its parts was inspired, the iconography was addictive, and the performances were delectable. Judging by the first two trailers for the second season, as well as the many posters themed after classic 1980s movies, Season 2 is set to bring the series to even greater heights. Number 1. Curb Your Enthusiasm. This was a hard choice to make. Stranger Things and Mr. Robot were hard to look past when picking our top spot. All it took, however, was a few minutes of reflection to push Curb Your Enthusiasm to the top of our list. The hilarious spiritual successor to Seinfeld has been off the air for years, and just the thought of its return has us feeling pretty, 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 pretty good. Thank you for tuning in to TVEnthusiast.com or our YouTube channel. Stay tuned to TV Enthusiast for more coverage of all of your favorite shows. Don't miss our weekly podcast, The Weekly Set, which is available every Friday. This week, we will continue to discuss Game of Thrones and the current season of Twin Peaks. You can access our podcast on your podcast client of choice or through our YouTube channel. See you next week!